Whiskers fighting. Whiskers fighting. No, it's moose. Is that a moose? No, hold on. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, wrong one. No. No, sorry. Anyway, Diddy Kong. Yeah, that's freaking moose, dude. It's Diddy Kong versus DDD. Yeah, but that's moose. That's moose over there. It's playing. You can look over there right now. Yes. Yeah. Alright, there we go. So, Diddy versus, DDD versus Diddy. Let's say that 5 times. yeah. I think Diddy Kong. I think there's a very big favor towards Diddy Kong. DDD. Conventionally. I mean, you can do it. I mean, if... Oh, it has to be in front of us. I mean, it's not undunkable, but it's just like this. Oh. I don't know. I definitely feel. Ooh, that was down there, right? Okay, he's on the day off. He's on the day off. He'll be back later tonight. He'll be back later tonight. Oh, DDD moves? Oh, okay. Okay, so this DDD knows what he's doing. He knows what he's doing. He knows what he's doing. The question is, does he know it well enough to take a 2-time champion out of the... Oh my god! That was scary. That was scary. Yeah. Oh! At almost? Yeah, you won't... Wow! Wow, round one goes to Skips. That was... That's Skips. Skips is Skips. Alright. Yeah, it is. Alright, so DDD, the jab. Oh! That was a 2 jabs into a down tilt. I don't even know. What was that? Yeah, it's tricky. Hey man, we gotta start somewhere. Anyways, I do feel like one more good game from Skips here, and he could dethrone our reigning champion. I don't think Boost has ever made it to Rooster Bracket, actually. Both times he's won. Yeah. Okay, down throw. Oh, the punish. Nice. He's punishing the recovery, basically. Oh, that's nice. That's not going to kill. That's not going to kill DDD. Oh, okay. Oh, Gimp? Ah, oh, nah. That's true. Oh! Oh, he's charging up the rest of us. Oh, the up smash. Not gonna kill? What?
The answer is
out. Oh, almost got it with the Gordo. I think Moose's best option is like trap him off the ledge. Just like he's doing right now, just keeping him off the stage, establish stage pressure. I don't think there's much that VDD can do there, though. Off the ledge like that. It's getting dangerous. At least some more of the fish from last game. Okay. Perfect shield. Okay, this is the punish. Yeah, it's pretty slow. Okay, down smash gets punished. Oh. He's trying to catch it from under. Did you see that?
Yeah.
He was slowly pushing up the banana. Ever so slowly. Oh!
Oh, nice.
What was that? Was that in there?
Yeah, that was
package. Oh, okay. I looked away for a second. Okay, I thought I'm not gonna kill yet. Maybe one or two more. One or two more will. Okay, 5 seconds? 3 seconds? Okay, he's struggling up. He is being super patient. Really patient. He's not making any mistakes. I'm just gonna keep him off the ledge. Oh, okay. Go over there. Keep him off. He's trying to bait out an aggressive move from DDD right now. DD. He's one for a throw from DD. Dead! Oh, no, Cash, that's gonna go. Rise up 20. Oh, sweet.
Diddy Kong!
Diddy don't die. Spam that peanut gun.
Yeah.
No, we do. We talk to them. But they can hear us.
Yeah.
Yeah, you don't have to tell. We just talk to them. Alright, here we go. Wait, we lost audio. What'd you say? What'd you say? I lost all of you. There we go, okay. Alright, looks like Moose. No, we're good. Looks like Moose is going back to his strategy from game 2. Let's see if there's any other chase from DD here. Okay! That was a really risky force smash. Really risky force smash. Oh, throws at the banana. He has to get the punish. Oh, okay. DDD being really aggressive. Yeah. Okay, back here. Okay, roll it out. This is very looking very missile. Last game. Oh, okay. Is Bolo kill? Bolo will kill, right? Okay. Oh, man. Up there? Nothing. Okay. Okay. He's like trying to like bait out a Bolo fight. Oh, God. He's not going for any neutral setups. He's always jumping up. Not sure if that's because he, like, the banana covers both the neutral and the roll option. That might be it. I think that's it. Oh, the peanut took the Gorlo. That could have killed. That looked dangerous. Oh, up air! Ah, oh, doesn't take it. Oh, will that? Yeah, I see that. Oh, still nothing. That DI from Moose. This is why he comes twice, man. This is why he can cook this twice. Oh, from there. The third. I'll smash. Guess the read on the air dash. Back there.
He knows to explode it. He's up in the air against him. He doesn't have a fast ass up throw.
Not looking very good for DDD right now. He's gonna have to do something different. Oh, first match, that's gonna take it.
All right, it was exciting.
All right.